right here. Backpedal here so that it's 1-2 and I can accelerate from this position forward. I'm not doing this. I'm not popping up and then sitting back down and then trying to pop up again and sit back down. Okay, stay low the entire time. So you're going to backpedal the 5-yard line. We're not going to turn our heads and look backwards because that race. Awesome. Ready, set, go. There we go. Reaction time. There we go. We've got some good reaction time here. Good.
Oh, Brett, stand up.
Oh,
Eric's got juice.
Brett, Jesus. Prime example right there. That's okay. Yeah. I'm going to use you as an example real quick. Never fall. Keep your weight forward and it helps you stay on the balls of your feet. Okay, that's why we always tell you guys, don't be flat-footed. Try to be on the balls of your feet when we do our shuffling, when we do our...
You can see people in front of you.
Okay, you can see where these people are and you notice that they're in front of you. Please don't alter your shuffle to try to do this. Just try to catch up to them. Okay? It's not a very controlled shuffle. Don't worry, it's not a race yet. We'll have plenty of time to work on racing and catching each other later on. I want you to focus on staying on the balls of your feet. Toes forward, quick steps. Alright, quick steps allows me to change direction much faster than me doing this. Okay? First group, you're up again. Second set, sprint.
Don't be getting heavy on me now. High knees, go. Pump those arms all the way to your chin, Jacob. Guys, move your arm forward. Guys, move your arm forward. 3, 2, 1, go! Come on, you gotta tuck your chin more, bud.
High knees, go. Keep the same tempo, don't accelerate down the track yet. Lots of reps, with your hands.